Canadian Life from Players Life. And we are with the famous Steve Cronin here. And tell me about what's your Twitter handle? I mean, YouTube handle. What's your YouTube handle? Like the
My channel is youtube.com/Steve Cronin, pronounced like the bird. I dance in bikinis and I wear stuff like this. I just dance around all the time.
So can you tell me about how do you inspire, I mean the inspiration behind the Hollywood jobs and comedy?
Inspiration?
Yeah.
For what? It was more of just boredom. I was home alone and I had all these outfits from my ex-girlfriend. We broke up and I just wanted to put them on and dance. So it was boredom and just like one day of fun.
That's pretty good. That's anyways. Tell me about the Hollywood jobs and cover that you make.
What about it?
Just tell me about how do you come up with all those ideas?
Well, it's just like you put on a bikini and you just dance around. The idea is just like
with voice over. Kind
of I don't really have many like dance moves. I just like thrust around, but like, hey, you can't go wrong with thrusting. I can't really explain how my ideas like come how they get here. They're just there. I have no idea.
So I mean, when I watch a video, it's just like you're on like Google Pascal, like a channel having looking at you is kind of awkward. How do you do that? Like, how do you come up with that?
It's getting loud again, the music. It's getting crazy in here. I just want to go in there and dance. You say it one more time.
So, you know, there is someone watching, like, on the video. There's someone watching.
Yeah.
Like, watching with real face. Like,
you know, you're dancing.
Tell me about, like, what do you think about the people respond for that video?
When they're watching me dance, it's like a mixture of reactions. Some are, shocked. Some are, like, some love it, some dance with me. But for the most part, like, most of them enjoy it, some dance, but some actually hate it and they flag it and they... I don't know, the mixture is what makes it enjoyable, you know, like, that's what makes the video, like, so unique is because there's so many different types of reactions and it's just fun, it's fun.
That's cool, last question. Your suggestion for upcoming aspiring YouTuber?
What was that question?
Like, what, do you have any recommendation for aspiring YouTuber?
For an aspiring YouTuber, I suggest that if you love doing it, you keep doing it, because there's no way you can just like go on YouTube like, oh, I'm going to get popular right now. If you have the mindset of getting popular, it's not going to happen. You gotta do what you enjoy doing, and then people will watch it. Just be yourself, just go out and have fun, and then things happen.
Very good, thank you very much.
You're welcome very much.
Once again, this is live from Two Pioneer.